In tonight's Spotlight on Business, a new report concludes that if New Jersey were to be hit with a recession, the downturn would be short and mild. That's the assessment of Charles Steindel, former chief economist for the state Treasury Department. His assessment was prepared for the Steve Sweeney Center for Public Policy. Steindel concludes that strong personal income growth for the state's residents this year would serve as a cushion in an economic downturn.